other question I get really often is, Hickok, what do your neighbors think of all your shooting? Well, really have had no complaints, and they're not all that close. And besides, I'm a really nice guy. I never shoot in the morning before 10 o'clock, and I never shoot after, say, 6 or 7 at night. So, and I live out in the county, it doesn't matter anyway, but I'm very courteous to my neighbors, as I am to you and everybody I meet. I'm such a wonderful person. That's all I got to say about that.